This area will be well defended.
Zeus! Father! This...
Snap out of it, Perseus! We're allies, and I need your help! Go to the gates and protect this place! I should try to stay out of sight.
Vamos, go!
Off we go now.
Alexios, I'm glad you've come.
Would you blame me if I didn't?
I'll earn your trust in time. And we can begin that process now. This door will lead us to Kronos' treasury, where the gauntlets you'll need are stored. I have the key here.
If you want me to trust you, you have to start being honest with me. Why do you have the key?
Hades had me tidy the treasury for him once.
So what? You're Hades' housekeeper now?
I like to work for him only on occasion, that is all. Think of me as his mentee.
Hades doesn't strike me as the mentoring type.
There's much about Hades that you don't understand.
I'll need those gauntlets if we want to catch the monger.
My thoughts exactly. I'll offer my assistance as your personal guide through the treasury.
Let's just get this over with.
Of course, Mystheus. Whatever you need. Tread carefully. The prisoners of Tartarus have been known to attack this cave. It looks as though this path can be cleared from the other side.
Clearing the path for me.
Ugh.
So, how's working for the God of the Dead?
You really want to know?
Try me.
All the myths and stories don't come close to doing Hades justice. He's cunning, inspiring, a true architect of life, and also of death. He's everything I aspired to be.
Something's blocking this. Is this place?
Kronos' treasury. Kronos hid all his worldly possessions here, far away from the sons that had been prophesied to be his undoing.
It was my favorite story as a child.
All the myths, stories, and epics told throughout the generations were transpiring beneath us all along. And now we get to play among the gods, together.
Let's find the gauntlets, quickly.
Over here.
These gauntlets will help me get past the veil. Thanks for your help.
My pleasure, of course.
All right, let's get out of here. Selling it.
easy now.
Let's go. A set of footprints. Too small to be an adult's. What could those bones belong to? Dolls? In the underworld? What's this? A message? Phoibe! Phoibe? Oh, Phoibe! I never thought I'd see you again!
Are you a god?
Phoibe, it's me, Alexios.
It's nice to meet you, Alexios. Is that your eagle? I wish I had an eagle.
I know you do, Phoibe. I know you do. What are you doing here?
Playing? How do you know my name?
Kefalonia, Marcos, Athens, Aspasia. Do you remember any of it? Me?
I don't remember you. Do you work for the man with one eye?
Who's that?
He gave me this water when I was thirsty.
You drank Lethe's water? Phoibe, this is very important. I need you to remember who gave you that.
I don't remember his name. He took my toy.
You had an eagle, like Icarus. If we get your eagle back, maybe you'll remember.
No, I remember everything. I think.
The man with one eye should never have given you this water, or taken your toy eagle. We're going to get it back.
You mean steal?
We're not going to steal it. Just borrow. But I like the way you think. Want to come with me?
You want me to come on an adventure with you? Okay.
Then let the adventure begin. Ella. Come on. Remind me a lot of a girl I knew on Kefalonia. Have you ever been there?
I've always been right here. What was the girl like?
Hold up. Come on. Oh, she was brave. and smart. She'd say she looked up to me, but I'm the one who looked up to her.
You looked up to her? Did you ever tell her?
No. I wanted to, but I ran out of time.
Don't be so. I bet she knew.
That girl left Kefalonia eventually. Better stay hidden.
Blood is as sweet as a drop.
This place needs a king, Agamemnon. Go to the gates and protect the people the way you do best. Recognize that guard. He lived on Kefalonia. This doesn't bring her memory back. We'll make new ones together.
Eagle.
Couldn't have done it without you. No. Hold it. Do you remember anything?
Alexios?
Yes. That's my name. Good, Phoebe. Good.
Just left me. My parents, Marcos, Aspasia, even you? What was wrong with me? Wasn't I good enough?
Of course you're good enough. It was my fault, not yours. I heard you call my name, but by the time I found you, it was too late.
What do you mean?
You still don't remember? Those men with the knives and masks? Phoebe, you didn't survive that night in Athens.
No, that's not possible. I wasn't sick. I was just helping Pericles. Then... Oh...
I'm so sorry, Phoebe.
Where are the golden fields?
You mean Elysium?
I was there. It was beautiful. But I came here to find my parents.
You traveled to the underworld to save your family? That's very brave.
Just like you want to find yours. But mine still need me. I should go to them.
Phoebe, you've been through a lot, and you've never met your parents. It's okay to be nervous. I was nervous to meet mine.
I wouldn't be nervous if you came with me.
It would be an honor to be there for you when you meet your parents. Come on.
The last I heard about my parents, they were hiding near the Axiom here.
Hiding? From what?
The underworld is scary. Maybe they're not fighters like us. I could teach them what you taught me.
I'm sure you could.
I already told you. Go tell the Cyclops the girl isn't here, and neither is her family. Now get back!
Relax. We're not going to hurt you. But we need to know what happened here.
Those thugs followed the Cyclops of Kefalonia to their graves. And now they follow him in the underworld. He sent them through here, looking for a girl.
The man with one eye.
Have you ever met a girl named Phoebe?
This is Phoebe.
So you are. My dear, I loved your parents as I loved my own. They hid here with me and told tales about the great warrior Phoebe who sailed to Elysium.
They called me a warrior?
When Cerberus died, they snuck off to find you themselves. But the Cyclops is looking for you, too.
Excuse us, please. I remember now. The man with the one eye is the Cyclops. He forced me to drink the water.
He must know we stole your eagle back and came to retaliate.
What do we do?
The gates to Elysium are open. That's how your parents got through. I know the way.
What about her? She's a friend of my parents. I want to help her.
She seems like she can fend for herself.
The Kyrus are magic. They heal people who get hurt in battle. They live close by. I could...
Phoebe...
I can do this. I'll be quick. Then we'll go to Elysium and find my parents.
All right. But don't take too long, or I'm coming after you.
Phoebe's eagle. But where is she?
Tell me what you did to Phoebe.
Thank you. The Eagle Bearer. I overheard the Cyclops saying you were in the Underworld, but I didn't believe it.
I'm looking for a girl. Her name was Phoibe. Her name is Phoibe.
They took a girl onto one of their boats, but...
But what?
She wasn't moving.
Get out of here while you can. I'm going to find the Cyclops, and stop him once and for all.
Take this as thanks. You can pay Charon to send you down the Styx after them.
One of the prisoners said the Cyclops took a friend of mine down the Styx.
Oh, the young girl from Elysium. They dumped her lifeless body into one of my old ports.
Take me to her.
What is it you fleshlings do to calm down? Breathe? Yes, breathe and tell me what happened.
The Cyclops hated me in life, and he hates me in death. He's using my friend to get to me. Help me stop this.
Very well. I know precisely where the Cyclops of Kefalonia was taking your young friend. It's a gate. The place should seem familiar to all of you.
Thank you. Now we have to go. It's my home on Kefalonia. How is this possible? Phoibe! Phoibe!
Been a long time. Heard you and the girl finally came down to join us. Couldn't pass up the opportunity to show you both a warm Kefalonian welcome.
If you hurt her...
If...
I will cut out your other fucking eye! And this time, it's going up your ass, Cyclops!
No one calls me that! Give it to me.
I will make you suffer, Cyclops,
the way you let Phoibe suffer. that, did you?
No, Ella, Ella.
Earth, mother of all, I greet you. Yaso.
Alexios?
You're okay!
And you're... here.
I'll always be with you, Phoebe. Forever. No matter what.
Thank you.
Can you stand?
What is this place? And where is the Cyclops?
Don't worry, the Cyclops is gone. And this is a doorway to Elysium.
So that's it? Through there? I'll find my real parents.
You can do this, Phoebe. Let's go.
Seeing this place makes me miss Kefalonia.
We had some good days, didn't we?
I don't want to go.
Phoebe, growing up means doing things you don't want. But you do them anyway. Because you're brave enough to do what's right.
Staying with you could be right.
Don't be afraid. I'm leaving this place, too, once I finish what I started. But I will be with you. I found this. Take it with you, to keep me close.
What if my parents don't like me?
Of course they're going to like you. They'll do more than like you. They'll love you.
But I won't be able to forget you. You're my family too. Can I come back here and find you?
You are strong enough for this. Never doubt that. If you ever feel lonely, find that strength, and you'll be able to push through it.
You'll always be my family, no matter what. I think I'm ready.
Phoebe, the warrior who sailed to the Golden Fields. Phoebe, who plunged into the underworld to save her family. Phoebe, the Eagle Bearer. You have made me so proud. Walk tall.
I told you he wouldn't let the kid lose her memories.
Instead, he drew out the child's own strength and inspired her to endure her burden. Remarkable.